Language serves not only to express thought, but to make possible thoughts which could not exist without it. Do not fear to be eccentric in opinion, for every opinion now accepted was once eccentric.